The famous Japanese carmaker Toyota has confirmed to bring the revised famous MPV Artiga for the Indian market. According to the agreement between Toyota and Suzuki, they will be working together to bring more new cars in the Indian market to extend their sales. They will not sell this revised car in India only. They have a plan to export them in the international markets also. Toyota has a plan to introduce the revised Artiga in the Indian market on August 2021 at the expected price between Rs. 9 to 14 lakhs ex-showroom. Talking about the power, the new Artiga will get the same BS6 compliant 1.5-liter K15B mild hybrid petrol engine that can churn out 104.7 PS of power and 138 Nm of peak torque. The engine will be mated to an optional 5-speed manual or 4-speed DCT gearbox. Talking about the exterior design, the new MPV is expected to receive minor exterior changes in compared to the outgoing Suzuki Artiga, including dual-tone exterior. The new Toyota Artiga is expected to get new Toyota badging, new front grille, and updated front bumper. The side profile will receive new chrome-accented door handles, newly designed silver multi-spoke diamond-cut alloy wheels, and black cladding. The rear profile also will not receive major changes except updated rear bumper, rear silver skid plate, chrome inserts in many places, and new Toyota badge at the center of the boot. Talking about the interior, the new MPV will get new leather-wrapped, power-adjustable, 3-spoke, flat-bottom steering wheel with steering-mounted controls, new cluster, touchscreen infotainment system with Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, along with Bluetooth and navigation system, push-button start and stop, auto climate control, and well-cushioning seats for comfortable ride with 60-40 split rear seats. The car is expected to get the safety features including ABS with EBD, electric stability control, dual front airbags, ISOFIX, child seat anchorage, lane keeping assist, child safety lock, speed sensing auto door lock, central locking, engine immobilizer, and rear parking camera with sensors. Thank you.